Well, we're here in Crescent, Pennsylvania, where we hold our annual spaghetti dinner for appreciation of the veterans and the service they've provided our country.
It's a good special event for the seniors and the military retirees. And I think Frank Burns puts off one heck of a job.
We do this every year as a way to give back and say thank you to the men and women who served. It's a small gesture, but it goes a long way. The people that come here year after year, they get to see old friends and communicate with each other about their experiences and what they've been up to year. And some of these people may not have seen each other since the previous dinner we've held. If we're able to provide that special moment for these people and these veterans, it's well worth our time and well worth the efforts to make that happen. It's all put together by the volunteers and the people in my office. Without them, we wouldn't be able to hold such an event. So it takes a lot of work and effort to make something like this happen. But I'd like to thank the veterans for their service and the volunteers that made today so special.
Most of us guys can tell you about Frank Burns. He is a true representative, not a politician. He's a true representative.